Juan, what the hell are we doing here?
It's best to hide in plain sight.
What?
I told her not to go. I fucking told her.
Told who, Clara? Juan, what is happening?
He took her, Danny! He fucking took her.
Clara.
Castillo won in parlay. Just the two of them. Said the war was over. Libertad had won.
Maybe.
Just wanted an elegant exit. Played right into her fucking ear. Castillo's dog smashed our convoy the moment we hit the coast.
Fuck. So what next?
You and me are going to invade El Presidente's private island.
Por favor. No me puedes dejar aquí.
Chechnyans call it the elephant. You cut off the breathing tube, they rat out their own mother. Then they tell you some other fucked up shit. Hey, what's your size?
Supremo on or off.
Every single soldier on that island was hand-picked by Castillo, so keep your distance. These are elite killers. You understand?
Ready.
I'll find sniper cover. You hit the house. I had my guess. It's family dinner.
She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
You can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through. Adios, reinforcements. Need a key. Thank you. Just the key I was looking for. Here we go. Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you?
Danny, try the second floor. I'm picking up movement there.
Okay. Gracias. Spotted me.
Forget it, Danny.
Juan, I'm in.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Shit. Special forces. Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? On Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find the key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Thank you.
off staring. Sit.
Danny, sit down.
My mother
had a rule. No lies at my table. And so, no lies for you. I have acute leukemia. I was diagnosed 13 years ago, but there was a doctor. He promised what we are all so desperate for. Time. But it wasn't enough. Was it, Diego?
Papa, I don't want to hear this story.
I needed insurance. But the irony was, I hated kids. But Maria, she had a way with words. And here you are, Mijo. 13 years strong. And what happened next, Diego?
The vivero stopped working.
When?
6 months ago.
Mi ma san di da condolencias.
No lies at my table! I will be gone. But he... he will see the vision through. Won't you?
Truth or lies?
Always truth.
You're a fucking monster.
Ah, I think that was truth.
Danny, watch my little firefly dance.
You know, when I captured Clara, I thought I had won. But it took my son to show me what was right before my eyes. You are Libertad.
I'm just a guerrilla.
No lies at my table.
You're a legend. They tell stories about you.
Come on.
You are their hope. And now
you will become my hope.
You're kidding, right?
And you still don't get it. I told you to leave. This is your fault.
You want her to leave. You will accept the rank of general.
My army. You will be my hope, my legend.
My Danny Rojas!
Why are you so obsessed with dividing us? True Yarans, fake Yarans. It's one fucking Yara! Let us pick our own future. You're just some sick, dying old man. And you poor kid. Your brain must be so fucked up with his poison.
No eyes on Anton. I'm taking out the kid.
Who are you talking to?
I'm taking the shot.
What? No! Diego! Come, Diego! Now! Stay low!
Did I get him, Danny?
Juan? Clara's hit! No!
Talk to me, Danny.
She's dead. Juan!
Danny?
Come and meet us.
Answer the phone, Juan! Hijo de puta!
Thank you.
answer your fucking phone, Juan! Fuck! On my way.
Un vaca puede comer mierdas.
Juan!
What happened, Danny?
We never talked about killing the kid.
What do you care about some fucking rich mocoso in a castle? You think I'm a fucking idiot? You don't care about the goddamn kid. You just don't want La Revolución to end. We had her, Danny!
He wasn't part of the plan!
You are exactly what I said you would be. A junkie. You can't quit. Just like me.
I am nothing like you.
Not yet. Clara is dead. But we have the Eagle's Nest. This is where we'll launch our attack on the capital.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Like it or not, you are Libertad's jefe. So either walk away right now, or lead us to fucking victory.
We never talked about killing the kid.
Where are you going?
To finish what she started!
Clara dreamed of this moment. When I met her, I wanted to get the fuck out of Yara. Then she told me what we're fighting for. She explained it really well. Fighting with you has been great. Just great. I got your back. You have mine, you know? Even if you're old, if you're young, that's okay too. I like all of you. What I'm trying to say is, we're going to win. I promise.
Shit, you're really bad at this.
Yeah. Wow.
Danny, Clara was a great leader, but there's a reason we joined Libertad. We're with you, jefe. Now, let's take our country back.
Danny. Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Love you, Danny.
We got you, hero.
You look like a bag of shit.
Like looking in the mirror, no?
Get some rest, compay. Be the legend tomorrow.
Señor Presidente, we must consider your safety. Libertad is surrounding the capital.
We need a clear view of the sunrise from here.
Sí, Señor Presidente.
I want Yarns to catch the horizon at every intersection.
I have several boats prepared. If we leave now, we can have you and Diego.
This is the wrong design. I said Pereira, not Van Allen. Do not pollute Esperanza with my father's obsession with our deco.
Your eye is impeccable, Señor Presidente.
Please, you must listen. At least the boy must be...
Enough! Can you see it? Why can't you see it?
Let's take a look at the plaza again. Something modernist, like Genere.
Here we go, Dani.
We don't have enough. Painkillers. We're short on anti.
How about you make me one of those Supremos?
Sure, I can do that. I'll call it La Espada.
That's fucking original.
It'll be small, but angry. And it'll spray knives and smell like a horse.
Does anyone like you?
You want to know why I followed Clara?
She had a vision.
It's because she's nothing like me. There are too many Juans in this world. Too many Antons, and maybe too many Danis. There will never be enough Claras. Dani, you ready to break a country?
Last time I was on a bull ride like this, Clara told me I should go work in a Yankee supermarket.
She was fucking with you, Danny. She knew exactly who you are.
She also told me that she would never live to see her vision of Yara.
Clara did everything with eyes wide open. She knew what she was signing up for.
She should be here instead of me, Juan.
You're allowed to miss her, Danny. Just don't get lost in the clouds.
We take Esperanza for Clara.
Viva Libertad!
Viva fucking Libertad! Check out the fireworks.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Nice one, Espada.
Danny, our squad breached the capital. Castillo's forces are not letting up. Be ready.
Eyes open, Paolo.
Always. Time to pay a presidente a visit. Radio Libertad is live from Esperanza, Danny.
Copy, pass.
Six times. I'm dehydrated and I'm scared shitless. But you know, revolution and stuff. He's fine, Danny. Don't you worry. Can we switch sounds of destruction?
Let's speak some truth.
Juan?
I copy, Yelena.
We've cleared the perimeter. La Moral has your back.
And Libertad is fucking great.
Monron would have fucking loved this, Danny.
Batter up, Yelena.
Batter up. Danny, you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be, Loki.
Never thought I'd be storming the capital twice in a lifetime. It'll be chaos, Danny. The likes of which you've never seen.
Juan, Yelena, stay here. Nobody gets past you, understand?
Danny! They're killing us! Where are you?
Espada, what's happening?
Anton's Air Force! Can't move without getting swarmed by fucking helicopters!
Keep your head down. I'm coming to you.
I promise!
I called him!
my way. We have to keep pushing.
Unless your name is Anton Castillo, then you're totally fucked.
Do you have any idea who you're dealing with?
Hurry up, Yara!
This is Billy Mandy, right
now! Fuck yeah, you. You hear that, Castillo? Fucking Leon.
Time to slay the lion.
He's quiet.
The smart soldados knew to run. It's just the fanatics and the true believers now. Careful, Danny. He's going to be protected by his best.
Doesn't matter.
Anton is backed into a corner. Just be ready for anything.
What? It's okay. School is over.
See, see. And
it is time for all.
Let's see what they top guerrilla. Way to Castillo.
You have killed thousands, set my city on fire, destroyed the dream of paradise. All that stands between you and the throne is me and my son.
I'm no dictator.
Lies. You are not Clara. Yara is burning, and you don't put out fires with free elections. He's about the same age I was when Nigarias murdered my father. I never thought that you would have to face what they put me through. I'm sorry, Diego. You are my lion. Everything that I did to make you stronger.
You are not going to kill him. He's gonna die anyway.
Last lesson, Mio. There is one thing in life that will always be true. Do you know what that is?
Death.
See? You will protect him from your friends, from the monsters.
He'll be safe. I promise.
Lies.
Diego! No!
Everything's gonna be all right. Don't move, Chamaco.
It's okay, Danny.
Don't talk.
You smell that? That's the stink of fucking victory!
Juan, he shot Diego in the fucking chest!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Forget the kid, Danny!
Fuck you, he's bleeding out!
Is he hit in the heart, Danny? Is he breathing?
Lucky, I don't know. There's too much blood.
Don't move, Danny. We're coming up.
Come on, Diego. Stay with me, Chamaco.
It's okay. It's okay, Danny. You were the lucky one.
No. No.
Move, Danny!
Lucky, what's happening?
I don't want to be the one to say this, but... what do we do now?
Yara needs a leader, until we can hold elections.
There's only one person I trust in this room.
You better not say yourself.
Yara is yours, Danny.
Lo siento.
No, it's not. I'm not a politician. Clara was. Maybe you are. The only reason we are standing here is because we didn't wait for one person to solve all our problems. When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Where are you going?
Yara's yours. Don't fuck it up.
To fallen heroes.
To her Yara.
You know, Danny, there's never gonna be an election.
There's plenty of Castillo's friends out there who want to make sure of that. You want to go hunting?
It's like I'm looking in a fucking mirror.
Wants a guerrilla.
Always a guerrilla. Did I ever tell you the story of the time Santos smuggled me into Uganda so I can steal him a goddamn Zebra?
Yes.
Angry motherfuckers, but
That didn't stop me, Danny. Just gives me confidence. Libertad thanks you for your support. And I come bearing good news. Our Ribeiro supply has tripled.
You know, he's so sad about that Castillo kid. I mean, what his papa did. Wow. That is crazy.
A tragedy.
Well, you know, some people are just sick in the mind, hermano. They're out of control.
Same time next week.
Well, you can bet your life on it.
Job's not done, Acere. You said it first, Danny. Anton's dead, but his army's still out there. They're the insurgents now. Feels like every week we got fresh targets to take down.
No rest for the wicked.
The beauty of revolution, Danny, is never over.